Some people believe the best way to sell something old is to make it young again. There's old movies, old movie stars, and finally, Mega Man. With his big eyes and nearly non-existent body, Capcom must have been going for the cutest of human forms, a fetus. Before you start taking your RU486, look past the overly cheerful graphics to find a solid platforming experience that set the building block for the series. Mega Man Powered Up takes the series back to its early gestation period when timing and jumping mattered more than squeezing every last ounce of blood out of the Mega Man franchise. Play the newer version or play the graphically enhanced original. Both versions reawaken the spirit of why we play Mega Man to begin with. The jumping, the puzzling, the split-second timing, the slowdowns. Maybe not the slowdowns. By taking up bosses with your arm cannon alone, Dr. Light picks up the pieces of your fallen brethren to gently persuade them to your side with electricity and reprogramming.
Down the middle, Doctor!
Think Abu Ghraib with fewer dogs. These rebooted rebels then go after Wily themselves with their own special powers and abilities. Some players think you shouldn't kill any of the bosses.
I don't have any reason to fight you, Elec-Man.
And others think you have choices since, after all, it is your game.
I can't believe it! Dr. Wily was right. You've changed into a bad robot.
We here at X-Play have a pro-death policy. Don't just kill the robot cretin, crucify them and leave them for dead on the road to Damascus. It's the only way from deterring bosses like Tomahawk Man and Dynamo Man from appearing in the future. One of the best features about this game is the level editor. By picking up bits and pieces throughout the levels, players design their own levels and put them out on the web. Here's one we made called Life. Well, that's life for you. You could also recreate famous scenes from plays like Our Town.
Emily, psst, do you have answers to problems?
Oh, God! Oh, the transition of life is so hard to me now!
Add on the challenge levels, 8 playable bosses, 2 game styles, and you'll find a game that not only gives homage to the original title, but improves on the formula. We only wish the system could keep up, but that's life for you. That's why we're giving Mega Man Powered Up for the PSP 4 Proto Man out of 5.
Fetuses are adorable. They didn't eventually turn into children. I get one.
I feel the same way about sex.
Children are just like Mega Man. They start out cute and fun, and then they just keep staying around, seeming less and less adorable.
Acquiring magnet beam power-ups.
Yeah, there are a few things more annoying than a toddler with the capacity to create temporary energy-based platforms.
That's why we target our show for more mature viewers.
I wonder why we could never get anyone to sponsor games for menopausal bastards.
I don't know. Sounds so good.
Yeah.